Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you all to the day 21 and match number 42 of the 19 NSF Martyrs' Memorial Trophy. As informed earlier, for the third quarterfinal match, we have the Centurion FC clad in white jerseys and Kohima Eagles FC clad in black jerseys. As this is over, so we'll be playing against the visiting team and the only visiting team left, Senapati FC, former semifinals of the...
We have Hamanta as the fourth referee. The match commissioner is M. Nimai.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Yeah,
Ladies and gentlemen, that brings us to the end of the third quarter-final match played between Kohima Eagles FC and Centurion FC. The match went in favor of Centurion FC by 1-0. The long goal for Centurion FC scored by their striker Chaba. Till today.